Over one or two days. 2008, a bolshy little pack of fell pony called Southern Blossom became a fell pony legend when she completed the Scottish Caledonia Challenge and achieved 100 miles in just under 18 hours. So you can see, ponies are tough. They are not little fat things necessarily, they can be just as fit and fast as a thoroughbred. Thank you very much, Margaret. Now, in between the cone driving classes today, you probably saw the children taking part in Pony Club games. So we're going to have Georgia Ellis on Townend Jasmine and Jack Nicholson on Kerbeck Night Shadow, who are going to come and practice their skills for a bending race. And we're going to have them as a relay. They've got set up a pole set out here.
Hop, Jeff, come on!
Twist in and out of the poles and come back and hand over the baton on the second one.
Hop, hop!
Are you ready, guys?
Oh, sorry.